the glory of Brahmacharya. There cannot be any language without vowels. You cannot draw a picture without a canvas or a wall. You cannot write anything without paper. Even so, you cannot have health and spiritual life without Brahmacharya. Brahmacharya brings material progress and psychic advancement. It is the basis for morality. It is the basis for eternal life. It is a spring flood that exhales immortality from its petals. It is the substratum for a life of peace in Atman. It is the firm support for Brahmanishtha, which is eagerly longed for by sages, aspirants and yogic students. It is the shield for waging war against the internal asuras, lust, anger and greed. It serves as a gateway to the bliss beyond. It opens the door of moksha. It contributes to perennial joy, to the uninterrupted and undecaying bliss. Even rishis, devas, gandharvas and kinnaras serve at the feet of a true brahmachari. Even Iswara applies to his forehead the dust of the feet of a genuine celibate. Brahmacharya is the only key to open the sushumna and awaken kundalini. It brings glory, fame, virtue and mana pratishtha. The 8 siddhis and the 9 riddhis roll under the feet of the true celibate. They are ever ready to obey his command. The lord of death flees from him. Who can describe the magnanimity, majesty and glory of a true brahmachari? Brahmacharyena tapasa deva mrityumupanyata. The Vedas declared that by brahmacharya and penance the devas have conquered death. How did Hanuman become a Mahavir? It is with this weapon of brahmacharya that he acquired unsurpassable strength and valor. The great Bhishma, the grandfather of the Pandavas and the Kauravas, conquered death by brahmacharya. It is only Lakshman, the ideal brahmachari, who put down Meghnada, the man of inestimable prowess, the conqueror of the three worlds, the son of Ravana. Even Lord Rama could not face him. It is through the force of brahmacharya that Lakshman was able to defeat that invincible Meghnada. The valor and greatness of Emperor Prithviraj was due to the strength of brahmacharya. There is nothing in the three worlds that cannot be attained by a brahmachari. The rishis of yore knew fully well the value of brahmacharya and that is the reason why they sang in beautiful verses about the glory of brahmacharya. Just as the oil comes up in a wick and burns with glowing light, so also, the virya or semen flows up by the practice of yoga sadhana and is converted into tejas or ojas. The brahmachari shines with brahmic aura in his face. Brahmacharya is the bright light that shines in the house of the human body. It is the blossomed flower of life around which the bees of strength, patience, knowledge, purity and dhriti wander about humming hither and thither. In other words, he who observes brahmacharya will be endowed with the above qualities. The scriptures declare emphatically, Ayustejo balam viryam prajna shriska yashastatha. Punyamcha satpriyatvamcha vardhate brahmacharyaya. By the practice of brahmacharya, longevity, glory, strength, vigor, knowledge, wealth, undying fame, virtues and devotion to the truth increase.